God doesn't like divorce, but he hates even more you getting abused, you getting slapped around, you getting talked to like a dog. You're a daughter of God. He doesn't want you to go through that. That God doesn't exist. But the God of love and compassion that loves you so much and doesn't want to see you go through all that,